Jack Nicholson and Kathleen Turner are professional hitmen, and the critics think they're a hit in Prizzi's honor. Entertainment Tonight says Jack Nicholson's performance looks like an Oscar winner.
Can you imagine this?
Gene Siskel calls Prizzi's honor one of the year's finest films, and People magazine says it's outrageously entertaining. Prizzi's honor.
Have another cookie, my dear.
Rated R. Now playing in a theater near you.